Hi, everybody. It's just me and you. I want to tell you something. Do you know why I went to Cross in the Woods today? I'll tell you. What's going on in this country right now, where they're tearing down statues? St. Junipero Serra, who helped found 9 Californian missions. My Californian friends, he helped settle your state. Christopher Columbus, who helped discover this wonderful place we live in. A long time ago, 1492, now it's the United States of America. And they're ripping down his statues. Crazy people, crazy, crazy people. I went to Cross in the Woods today, so that I could view a beautiful man-made structure honoring our Lord Jesus Christ. Because I don't want them to tear it down. I want to look at it and help support them and their mission in northern Michigan. I want to help them. And I love Jesus, and I'm not tearing down any statues of Jesus. That's crazy. I don't care what all those places, what all those people are saying. I'm not saying the names of their organizations. It's a sin to say their names. It is wrong. I'm not going to say it. I'm not spreading their evil message by even saying the names of their organizations. I'm just telling you, my friends, go visit the most beautiful places in the world right now, before somebody gets it in their craw that they're going to rip it down and take it away from you because they're offended. I want to tear down your stuff because it offends me. Don't let them do that. Don't let it happen. You go visit these beautiful places before they tear down your history and my history. Thank you very much. Make sure you go to church this Sunday. Bye-bye.